flows. I want to add this glorified occasion by making a history-creating romantic announcement. I hereby claim that my bride and Mary, the ever-popular Miss Daisy May.
Oh, how dare you! Abner, give him a phone!
Why don't you bust your head wide?
Wait a minute! I know the head something for this family. Less if she catches you on Sadie Hawkins Day.
You just heard the man. They're dropping a bomb on Wednesday. Sadie Hawkins Day ain't till Friday. So there can't be no more Sadie Hawkins Day.
Sadie Hawkins Day? What are you going to do? Sadie, what is he going to do? May you drop me? I'm upset.
Overruled. Now, if there ain't no more Sadie Hawkins Day, we automatically go back to the code of the hill.
Whereby if a man dies married with a female of the opposite sex, then he may claim his beloved if he gets approval from her next of kin. Right, may a dog meet?
Right.
Therefore, I claim to marry the aforementioned, ever popular Daisy May.
Well, now, is there any other claimants?
Ah! Excuse me.
Well, there ain't any other claimers.
Wait! I claimed ever so popular lady.
You just what?
I claimed Daisy May.
For purposes of marriage?
Whatever he's claiming for, I'm claiming for it.
I asked him, is this a real claimant?
Sure, I mean it.
All right, here's two claimers. The choice has to be decided by Daisy May's next door kin.
Being decided.
What?
She already been promised to me by my good friend Sadie's closest relative, the ever sensible Romeo Scrag.
That's me, but you grasp as fast as that fit as a villain. Ready to close?
Yeah! Romeo Scrag? He's a no good bonnet, and I object.
I object too.
I don't see objection for this family.
Why? This is objectionable to you.
You both are objectionable. Daisy Man, is Romeo Scrag your kinfolk or ain't he?
Yes, but that's the side of the family
that I... What's a scrag? Always a scrag.
Romeo, is it true that you gave Daisy May the earthquake raccoon?
Oh, rat.
How could you make such a miserable decision?
Because earthquake's a fine man, a good man. A man who put love in his heart, put faith in his country, and who just put $4 in my side pocket. Bless you, my children.
Let me at him!
Didn't I shoot you last week?
Oh, did you hear what he said?
Quiet! Don't you want to be announced later?
Mammy, do something! Wait a minute. I got something to say. Is there a governor man here?
Yes.
You're going to bomb this place, but you couldn't find anything necessary, right?
Correct, madam.
So what if we did find something necessary? What then?
Well, we certainly wouldn't want to bomb any community, which made a necessary contribution to society.
Well, okay then. Let's spread out and bomb something necessary.
That's right, we gotta save our Sadie Hawkins Day.
We gotta stick the rights of womanhood.
You heard your fellow citizen. They want to get up and get out of here.
Yeah, we want to get out of here.
And these fine young maidens over here, they've got a right to get out of this miserable pest on to see the outside world.
Yeah, ma'am, we want to see the rest of the world.
Does you? Well, let me tell you something. Your horizons are broad enough already. Particularly yours.
You got any idea what they got waiting for you out there?
The horrible, miserable custom.
Like what?
Like a before marriage custom called engagement.
Engagement? Why, what's that?
That's the time that elapses between when the gal says, showed you, and the preacher says, go to.
Well, how long did it keep missing that?
Sometimes, a whole month.
A whole month? Why, what are they, insecure?
Yes, my good friend, you're going to have to do all kinds of wonderful things out there. You're going to have to take baths.
Yeah.
Comb your hair. Clean your nails. And most of all, you're gonna have to go to work!
No!
do?
Tell you what we're gonna do. We're gonna turn this whole thing upside down until somewhere, someone finds something necessary. Let's go!
And there was old Earthquake, looking at you like the hound dog in the first day of hunting season. And I ain't gonna let no one look at you like a hound dog, especially not a hound dog like Drew. So I just ups and done it, that's all.
Does this mean you aim to let me catch if we have Sadie Hawk instead?
I reckon so.
Oh, Abner! What took you so long?
Well, I don't know. I wanted you off of that for many years now, but I couldn't. I don't know why I couldn't, but I couldn't.
There must have been a reason.
Yeah. Take last year's race, for instance. There I was, loping along with my usual person, brilliant speed. And there you were, with your arms reached out for me for life. And then a little voice inside my head said, Abner, take off. And I took.
But that's all behind us now.
I reckon so.
And life has been full of so many wonderful things you've been deserving for a long time.
Thank you.
Sarah.
Oh, Mammy,
necessary. We've got it.
Now what?
Kickaboo joy juice. Eat big boiler water.
Cheap rock gut ain't fit for human consumption.
But well, wait a minute. Can it be produced inexpensively?
If you pay more than a nickel a quart, you're violating the fair trade laws.
An alcoholic beverage which could be sold to the American public for under 5 cents a quart, then perhaps I had a better taste.
Don't worry, Doctor. I'll take a little sip for
you. If you'd like to. By the outcome of these tests, I'm asking, are there any volunteers among you who...
You've got yourself one right here! If he's gonna look anything like little Abner, that stuff to make something like that, kind of something like this, you've got to take heart too! I wish my husband had a pair of shoulders like his!
The world was shaken to its roots today by a White House announcement that a dog patch lad named Abner Yoakum had discovered a miracle drug which may revolutionize mankind. Was Kravnes Matranska, the Abner Yoakum, or something of a Trana dog patch? I'm not from Murcia, but miracle drug was a promotion that I'm capitalist tissue of lies. Well, I signed the price change that the dog patch USA. Oh, but I don't throw down Abner Yoakum 3 times. International implications. Very interesting. The government has clamped top secrecy on the extensive medical test of the Abner Yoakum drug. To establish its effectiveness, 6 patriotic citizens from Dogpatch have volunteered as human guinea pigs. Comprehensive tests on these 6 men started today, but the results will not be known for some time.
Drug is completely and solely yours?
Yes, sir, Mr. President. Your Majesty.
What do you intend to do with the drug?
Well, as a 100% red-blooded American, I reckon I do whatever is for the good of the United States government.
With love and respect! At ease, man. That's That's very commendable. You haven't answered my question. Do you intend to sell the drug?
Well, since it's grown in the ground, I reckon it doesn't rightly belong to anyone. So as a 100% Red Blood American, I reckon I donate to the United States government.
Which he loves and respects.
Mr. Yoakum, you make me proud of my country.
Oh, that makes two of us, sir.
Make it three.
Before the greatest stockbroker of them all called him to that big stock market in the sky.
And here you imbecile, you shatter a little child's dream.
Bobby, sweet, lower your voice. Relax. You know what the doctor says. You lower your blood sugar.
I don't have any blood sugar. I sold it to my Cuban interest.
Hey, open here, sir.
Don't just stand there, send him in. Passion up. Keep your motor running. I may need you. Send him in.